I fixed the machine, Spyro, so hold on. I'll finish him off.
Afraid of me now?
Oh, no, Spyro, don't do that. He doesn't deserve to get off that easy. I'll take it from here. I'm sure I can find a good use for him.